Come and get it. Yeah, he already took pictures. I waited for him to take the pictures. I came over to block him. Whoa. Hurry. No, you didn't. No, you're not just gonna grab a car while he's in it. Are you fucking crazy? T24-07L Apollo Towing. You freaking serious? He just tried to grab it while he was in the car. It's illegal as hell. Fuck. Probably. He just tried to grab you while you were in the car.
I know.
As soon as you come out here, he's supposed to leave you alone. You see what he tried to do? Well, I got his license number. It's because he's on the street. Are you registered to be here?
Yeah.
He says he's good. Yeah, dude, he tried to grab it while he was in the car. It's fucked up, man.
Wow, I really appreciate it. You think I should try to put it up there?
I'd get it out of the street, that's for sure. Try to get it off the grass. Because he'll take any excuse. He'll take any excuse to take it. Any excuse. You just saw he just tried to grab it while you were in the car. As soon as you come out here, he's supposed to be done. Yeah. He's supposed to leave it the hell alone. That's bullshit.
Man. I don't know where to leave it.
You got an open spot here. Are you good?
Well, yeah, but what if he comes? He's going to come back. He already took pictures.
Yeah, but that's with you on there, not up there.
If I'm up there, it should be good?
Yeah, should be. I mean, it's better than leaving it out here. But keep an eye on it.
Yeah.
I'm going to share this video with somebody. Somebody's got to know what to do with that because he tried to snatch you while you were in the car. That's bullshit, man. I'm posting this shit.
All right, well, I'm gonna leave it here. If there's anything, if you catch anything, just knock on my door again.
I'll definitely do that.
All right, man.
If I catch it, I'll try to get over here.
All right.
But
thanks so much.
Keep an eye on your stuff, though, just in case I don't see it.
The only reason it was there was because my aunt had came over and she left late, and I completely forgot I left it there.
That was close, man.
Yeah.
We were wondering if it was going to be you or somebody else over here, and he looked like he was heading down Apache, then he started heading towards your car.
All right, man. Thank you so much.
Catch you later.